All right, our Canadian-American balance once again in jeopardy. Sabrina Jalees, brand new show on Netflix, 15 minutes in length.
That's right.
It's the right amount of time.
It's the perfect amount of time, especially I taped it like a week after my son was born, so I was like, I gotta go change a diaper.
I can't give you the full hour. By the way, Claudine, we are very squished for time. The moment you throw the Wolfie picture up of your son, that's why she's here.
He's so cute. Is it going up?
You'll see it on TV in a minute.
Okay.
Look at that. There we go.
Oh, he's so cute.
Oh my God. Oh,
yeah, and this is like a month ago. You know they change fast.
Right.
They change really
apparently.
Fast.
Hulk.
There we go. So now, is it hard to leave baby at home to go do...
So hard.
And you cry?
I don't cry. He cries.
All right. Okay. He's the baby.
Yeah, but it's also just, I mean, one amazing part of this whole thing is like being able to live your life and come home and have this, you know, we have a dog as well. And I feel like it's like a dog times 1,000.
Yeah.
Is that not the right way to talk about your son? It's just like a dog.
It's a dog. A dog.
That's your first baby, though.
No, but it's just like coming home and having him. This is what he does when I come home. He like looks at me and then he gets shy. Oh. And then he looks up and then he starts laughing. And it's just like, okay, well, I can deal with the political situation if this is what I come home to.
There it is. Absolutely.
Yeah.
All right. Speaking of the political situation, you cannot succeed in America unless you're Canadian.
Yes, that's a rule. That's a hard and fast rule.
Who were you on the shuttle with to get down here?
Jim Carrey, Celine Dion, and a large bottle of maple syrup.
And do we still harbor these Canadian stereotypes that do or do not exist?
What are they? Well, you've got to tell me.
You're so polite.
You're so polite.
And you're wearing the jean jacket.
I have to say I'm pretty nice. And yes, it is a rule that you've got to wear the jean jacket. It's actually sewn onto the back of my body.
So here's the thing. Not only the stand-up special, which is really something. This show Search Party that you're a writer for. People love that
it's
show.
It's super funny.
And I just envision, I think a writer's room would be the coolest thing. You're just all there. There's all the food you could possibly want.
Yeah, I've properly gained like 60 pounds since I started writing.
Is that what happens?
Because there's so many snacks and you're just sitting there. It's amazing. I love writing for TV shows. But I do want to double plug the love that I have for this Netflix special. It's the sixth episode in the lineup. So if you go to Netflix, click on the lineup, and then you click on my name, I recorded it so soon after my son was born. So I've got like the glow of someone who just gave birth. But with all of the bonus of having your wife give birth.
Perfect. And do you subscribe to this theory, and I don't know if this is a slightly misogynist thing to say, of quote-unquote baby...
That women are stupid.
Well, okay. No, but baby brain?
Baby brain.
That after you have a baby...
Yeah, well, I think that, it's like you're growing a body inside of your body, so that's like overwhelming, and there's a lot of, I think, effort that goes into it. I personally had mommy daddy brain, which was higher power. if you watch the special, you'll be like, whoa, she's got lesbian mommy daddy brain, which is, you got to watch it to find out what that is. Very astute.
You can treat us. Very astute.
Very quick.
The comedy lineup is streaming now on Netflix. Sabrina, really nice to meet you this morning.
Thank you guys so much.
Thanks for coming in. Really good. When Wolfie grows up, can bring him here.
I would. He'd love to come anytime.
All right.
What's his middle name? Wolfie what?
Wolfie McCann Jalees.
All right.
He got my last name.
Wolfie. That's cute.
Which is cool. Yeah. I was the executive producer. Head of casting.
Yes, you were. Thank you so much.